Alan Pardew, can you manage Twitter?
Yeah.
Karen asked, not me.
Famous mate? I ain't got any famous mates. Lee Evans. Yeah, he does a good impersonation of me. Yeah. Yeah, when I'm off my head, obviously, a bit nutty running down the line, he can do that good. Partridge. There's many people come up to me and say, oh, yeah, I know you. You're Alan Partridge. Yes, thank you. And then I move on. Yeah, I think we've got one or two, really. Got some bright guys in there. I'm not sure who would be the best fit to be a Palace manager. Punch, probably. He's quite streetwise and smart. Punch could be a contender. Scotty Dan, Delaney, Yadanak, a few. Egg mayonnaise and cress. With salad cream, not mayonnaise. The favourite moment probably would be the semi-final because of the knowing that the whole nation was watching and we had produced one of the great performances of this club. So that's my standout moment. There was a few that particular day, but I put the last one in. That was the important one. I always remind Brighty about that as well. His one was insignificant. Well, I tried to, but it was a bit kind of manic, if I'm honest. Very kindly, I got a couple of pints bought for me. But I have no problem spending money in pubs. So, yeah, I might go back in there and buy him one some other time. No, he has that kind of eternal Cliff Richard gene going on. Although Cliff's starting to look a little bit, you know, rough around the edges, as John is when you get up close. Well, I'm a fan of NFL, but they're not my team. Green Bay's my team. And I'm going to change hats in the winter period, only because Vince Lombardo was one of my heroes who used to manage them. No, we would come up with something new. I think something a bit more hip, a bit more street these days. So probably led by a bit of rapping from Yala or Wilf or Sacco or even Papa. But for sure, it would make for an interesting video.
Wiley or Dizzy, two rappers. Dizzy Rascal or Wiley?
I know Dizzy Rascal, I've seen some of these stuff. So the other fella. Oh, that's a bit of a sad question. Probably the Carpenters. I always get a bit emotional about their songs for some reason, I don't know why. Yeah, Carpenters, I guess. Oh, that's a terrible question, but funny one. I like that question. That's one of my favourites. Fawny. I think Woody's just got a slow metabolism. He really could eat a little bowl of soup and still be huge, but Fawny could scoff. Both struggling really to hang on in there with the actual hair bit. So I'd say probably, if I'm honest, Shamak's worse than mine. I'd probably take my jukebox that I got at home. Give me a few old memories, keep me going.
Two more.
Oh, two more. A bike to get around and an oven. Yeah, Twitter's a strange one because I'd like to have a bit of a connection with the fans and in all seriousness, I've thought about that. But it's just the abuse side of that forum for someone like a manager. You know, you get involved in something and get upset over something I don't need to because I'm under enough pressure and stress with the normal media without having to worry about what something like you would say on there to me when we got beat. So probably best avoided in the way that I am. So no, I shall steer away from that. Although I like WhatsApp, so I WhatsApp people now and again. No, I still think your style needs some refining. I'm not sure whether you're street or whether you're trying to be like professional. I don't quite get it. You act like you're 18 when you're 42. So, no, you're a complete conundrum to me. Merry Christmas.